to the ring. Oh, and a reversal. Clothesline. High knee right between the shoulders. He reverses it. Crucial elbow. He's been placed in the corner now.
Improving a bit slippery for them there.
Ooh, that hurt like a kidney.
Golly.
And he's been able to deliver a response at every critical moment.
Yeah, feeling like the home stretch here. It's no time for him to hold back.
And we see the attention being put in the torso area. And just got caught with that DDT.
Did you see that?
Stomping down. Oh, hang on for dear life. Oh,
that might be it.
Stomping away, and then the knee right into the throat.
Just ruthless.
A drop kick in the corner.
Perfectly executed.
Stomped him in their tracks with a kick to the gut.
DDT.
Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more.
This one is done.
As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of the...
WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
Get back here. Leg lariat.
Oh, it looks like we're gonna see it. Selena Del Sol. Each one keeps getting more devastating.
Setting up an elimination here.
When you put in the preparation and the training.